Not madmen drunk on blood magic. But you'd ignore that, because you can't imagine a world without the Wardens, even if that's what we need.
They're a relic. The days of their usefulness have long since passed.
What are you saying? You want to get rid of the Wardens? Everyone makes mistakes. They would have died to save us.
I don't know what to tell you. There are a few good ones, but an awful lot of the Wardens I've known went crazy.